What's up, you guys? I'm welcome to another video. Today in this video, we're going to be building a shopping mall in the city, but first, get our morning routines. Wait, first, I think Shao the 8th would like to come. And you might see that landscape there. I'm actually gonna build the mall there. And also, I'm actually planning on connecting the mall to the bank. Actually, I think it'll be best if you sit by the sidewalk because you don't want to get into other people's way when they work. Well, probably because I'm the only one working. First, I'm gonna make it out of maybe, yes, like brick concrete. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll have the door here. It's about time I changed the way we do the doors, so I'm gonna use dark oak. Two away. So I'm planning on doing it 5 up, and then probably I'll add some stairs and I'll make a second floor. And it'll just keep going on until so on. And we're not just gonna leave it the way it is. Eventually we're gonna be adding to it. Like in a regular shopping mall, they add to it. Yeah, in shopping malls, they add to them all the time. Well, not exactly all the time. Alright then, so I'm gonna make it out of the same floor that we use at the bank, smooth quartz. So let's add some torches. We'll do to the mall, for the stores. We're gonna have to break some of them eventually. I'll put one more up. Actually, I'm gonna use the same. I'm not gonna use the same thing that we used at the bank, because by the looks of it, well, I know I'm gonna add on to the bank anyway. So maybe eventually I should put the roof down a little bit. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn all of this into quartz. So I'll be back in just 1 second. There we are. You know what it's time for? Another war. What the? The hell? Let's take out this last creeper. So Shadow the Eighth got slain by a zombie. because Shadow of the Eighth is dead. So what we're gonna do is we're actually gonna cancel. We're gonna cancel the build so we can pay respect. But in a little bit we can just continue on. Yes, Egbert would be king. Oh wait, Catherine's still gonna be queen until her passing. Right then, so we're not gonna do the burial yet. We're actually gonna do a funeral, first funeral since Shadow V6. So wait a minute, we forgot to put the sign out. So Operation Agent City would be in action right now. Wait a minute. So so I'm gonna bring everybody the news. going to the Nintendo headquarters because it's not finished yet. Well, I'm still working on the Sony headquarters, so I guess it would make sense. I should be building stuff here more often. Well, never mind that. So what you may be asking right now in the comments about the funeral. Well, the funeral would be expected to happen 10 or 12, maybe, pretty sure 2 or 4 days after the king's death, and the burial would be happening immediately after the funeral. Yeah, I think it'll be 5 episodes. So the next episode, Catherine would have her first speech by herself as queen. As queen by herself. So Catherine will be the first queen to rule alone. So Charlotte the Eighth has reigned for 4 episodes. And Catherine will be followed by Egbert. Wait a minute. First, I'm going to double check the Crown Act. Crown Act. That's right. So Catherine will be queen until her passing, and then Egbert would take the throne. So, this is the end of this video, guys. Sorry I ended in a sad, part. So, but thank you for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye.